During her visit to Mitiana, Hajat Hadija Namialo received numerous complaints from residents in Mitiana district, the major one being the failure to benefit from the various government programs like the Parish Development Model, EMYOGA, and the SAGE program. Mitiana North Member of Parliament Muhammad Nsegumide Chibedi explained a number of challenges while implementing the parish development model, attributing most of the challenges to the data collection system.
Like any other district, Mitiana district collected data from people generally. Now the data has got to be analyzed. We must get to know who is poor, who is not participating in the commercial farming, who is in the subsistence. We cannot take the whole data. We cannot correct the data and we take it as a whole. We must analyze that data and we get the best out of it. This one is for the delay of disbursement of funds. It's simply the divergent, you know, data that we collected from.
Hajat Hadija Namialo tasked residents to freely speak out on the bottlenecks hindering the development and wealth creation.
That there is money meant to go to them, and they are like the 80 years and above. Some are not receiving the money. Why? Where is the money? Who steals the money? So when you get those issues, we shall take them back to the national chairman. When he's coming here, he will have the idea of which and what and where and the when and the who. And how to handle some of these issues to create wealth to the people of Mitiana.
Namialo warned leaders against sabotaging the government projects aimed at developing communities.
People are so greedy. The greed in the NRM has hindered the development of NRM and even created too much hatred to our Ugandans, to people who vote for us. So we want to seek for a solution. Why is there greed? Yes, we have been in power for quite a long time. It's time to bring back to people, not to create hatred.
The event ended with a moment of excitement as some party supporters were offered business startup kits like hairdressing equipments and sewing machines. The party leaders also signed to endorse President Museveni and the Jajatovaku main project. Report compiled by Luke Kajidi for the news.